Okay, let's see. Time to start. Not going to be very talkative. Is it working? Okay. Do that. I think it should be fine. Okay.
When is minutes too long? Yeah, true.
Okay, there's definitely a bit of latency. Let me know if we're having lag issues. Sorry if my voice sounds really breathy. I'm just that way. Let me know what volume's okay. Here we go. Sorry if I don't talk a lot. I have a interesting voice that I don't quite like myself, but oh my word, I feel so nervous. Oh wait, is it? Is there echoing? Let me know. So I have been absolutely bored out of my mind recently. And terrified to start streaming, so that's why I'm doing this today. Just get done and over with, you know? Don't worry about talking to me. I am just another really terrified, cringe human being. Yeah, we think that's good. If anyone knows how to post the videos on Twitch as well, I'd love to know. I should add. I don't know about, like, I see a bunch of art on, or a lot of art streams on Twitch, and they're just, well, in my personal opinion, no, just in general, yeah. Let me know if my voice is off-putting, I can just type, if that's the case. Here we go, that one line. Gonna be like that now, is it? 1 minute. I burped. Excuse me. Being a streamer is so tough because you have to think of questions right on the spot to talk about or ask. I'm just not very great at that. Get kind of entranced by drawing. Funny enough, I did practice using other tones of my voice, but I can't remember any of them right now. Because I would really rather not use this voice to speak to the outside world. I don't like that last talon. If you have any requests that are family friendly, feel free to ask. I've not got a lot planned, or anything for that matter. So this is a crystalline species, and he's supposed to have a lot more spikes down his back. I don't know if I feel like doing that right now. Decisions. Here I am, starting at the tail after all. Oh, joy. I sound like I hate doing this, but I guess it's just the anticipation of the end product. Not saying that my art is great or anything, it's just I just can't stand to wait. I suppose you may call that impatient. Okay. Well, they're supposed to be like that on the back end, but it's quite hard to do with it hidden behind the wing. I guess that's what guidelines are for. It's funny how so many people. What am I saying? It's funny how so many people are on streaming platforms. YouTube, Twitch. My knowledge doesn't go farther than those two. But it's strange how we're all shooting for glory. Kinda sad, also. Like, really got nothing better to do? Well, at the moment, for me, yes. Excuse me? I am using the wrong voice, I believe. I can't hear it, like, have playback. I need playback so I can hear what I need to adjust in my voice, but I don't have that right now because that would interrupt the stream. And I don't think people want to hear a bunch of me just rambling to find a voice. Like these in the middle, so those are going. Let's change to this guy, and I guess I'll finish touching him up with the shadows. think I want to get popular on Twitch. I mean, that'd be a nice bonus, but it's mostly just motivation for me. Like, people are watching, I gotta do something. So, hopefully, this helps me get my projects done. It's getting kind of weird. Too big of a shadow. Do I individually shade every one of these scale plates, belly plates, whatever you'd like to call the under dragon scales? Yes, I do want to. Professional quality. That probably sounded super stupid. Oh well. I don't know when I'll stream again, so that's something I gotta get together. I need to probably alert people in advance more. Yeah, just get used to it, I guess. What part of their wing is this? Okay. I mean, one, what? I see. I'm guessing this is spam. Well, sorry. I don't intend on paying for anything else. If anyone's got a idea of how to delete messages, 'cause I don't know how to do that, that'd be great. if you'd be willing to share. Probably should have looked that up before starting this. Who knows who's gonna barge in here and say whatever. I'm not liking the shading. I don't know what's going on. A little better. Gain this kind of halo effect. I don't like it. Is that too wrinkly? I don't know. I think this is just too deep. That looks better. Remember, kids, always save your progress. Corny. Excuse me. I burped again. I never knew streaming took so long and took so much energy. I mean, like, I know an hour might be long, but normally an hour isn't that long to me. I must be being productive then. Because when I am doing something useful to myself, time slows down a bit. Like I say, I'll draw for an hour and oh, it's only 30 minutes later. Great. I must just be lazy. Didn't I say that already? I'm just lazy and forgetful then. What'd I do? This will be okay. Super unfortunate if that's how my first stream went down. Oh, my heart. I was probably gonna cry if that actually just deleted itself. I don't know how this program counts time, but it says I've spent 11 hours on this. Now I don't buy that entirely, but I'm sure I've spent 3 or 5 hours. For sure. So yes, I would like to keep the time I spent on this. And know it was well used instead of just deleted in a blink of an eye. It's happened before. Don't know of an artist who hasn't had that happen. Excuse me. think I'm probably going to stop in 5 minutes. I have overestimated my ability to stay focused and underestimated the brain power needed to do this. Hopefully, I will not be gone long, though. I do want to do this again. It's fun. Wing wrinkles. I'm liking that. If I do say so myself. Well, it's about time for me to stop, according to my limited brain circuit, so thanks for being here. Of course, I had to have a voice crack at the very end. See you next time. Bye.